We also start two junior events for the staff around the morning. So tomorrow morning we'll have that junior freestyle competition.
To the point that you can see the blue lines boost, to the point that you can see the blue lines.